My Terran Tactical Glock 34 is probably one of my most neglected guns that I absolutely love. I always forget how good looking a gun is every time I bring it out because I don't really shoot as often as I probably should. Top of that though, one of the things that I've come to really like about this gun is I actually broke my fiber optic sight that I had up front. And one day I took it out and actually started doing some shooting without it. And it's odd because I've actually really started to like it because there's like a little pinhole that almost acts like a non-red dot, red dot. So I'm probably gonna continue running this without a fiber optic up front. And then also, when you actually throw on a Surefire Light, the way I have this X300 Ultra on this gun, man, it balances this gun out beautifully, especially when you're running with the Terran Tactical base pads as well. And it's just a sick looking setup personally. So I'm glad I brought it out today because I really do neglect this gun and I really shouldn't, but you know, this is the problem when you have too many guns.